Hey there, future data wizards. Let's look at the SELECT statement. Think of it as your trusty tool for picking data out of a database, like choosing your favorite candies from a jar. So let's get started. The SELECT statement is used to grab data from a database. Here's a simple example to warm up. This code tells the database, "Hey, give me the customer name and city columns from the customers table." But how do we write this in a general form? Here's the syntax. Column 1, column 2, etc. are the columns you want, and table name is the table you're getting them from. Now let's look at our demo database, the customers table. Here's a sneak peek. Let's do our SELECT statement from earlier. Select customer name and city from customers. Pretty cool, right? But what if we want to see everything in the table? We use the star wildcard, like this. This tells the database, "Show me all the columns," and you get the whole shebang. And that's the basics of the SQL SELECT statement. Easy peasy, right? Thanks for watching. Like and subscribe to get notified about our latest videos. For more coding tips and tricks, keep it locked right here on w3schools.com. Don't forget to try out what you've learned in our interactive editor. Happy coding!